First, you need to log into the online banking. Enter your company ID. Enter your user ID. Enter your password. Click here to sign on. To change your password, you need to select Change Password. Enter your old password. Enter your new password. Enter your new password again. Click the Finish button to complete your changes. Click here to continue. If you are done, select Log Out.